So check out the front end of my Skeeter bass boat here. It's great to have Mega 360 imaging for all those targets that I'm casting to before I get on top of that spot or that area or that piece of structure. But check this out, built in Mega down imaging into my Ultrex trolling motor. Built in Mega DI, built in Mega SI. When you have the built in down imaging in dual spectrum 2D sonar transducer into the head of your trolling motor here, it's just, it offers you protection. It offers you clarity. The power of down imaging, Mega down imaging, it's right here at your foot pedal. Having the DI transducer and the dual spectrum chirps transducer built into the unit here, you know, you're not dealing with the hose clamps and the zip ties and the electric tape and things like that. So it's just a real clean unit. The transducer itself is super protected all around the sides here. It's just a clean look overall. Whenever I'm running and gunning, I'm not worried about lifting up the trolling motor and backing it back down, lifting it up and stowing it. You know, when I'm firing on all cylinders and I'm up and down, there's nothing here to get snagged. The other thing too, our Minn Kota Ultrex strap here, it's just a nylon strap and you can strap it down real tight. You're not pinching any transducer cabling or anything like that. It's just a real clean look. So this is the DI model here. It also comes in an SI model, which is a side imaging model where you can see side imaging plus out to 80, 100 plus feet of water to the right of the boat, to the left of the boat here. So definitely something to look into if you want a real clean look, if you want a real clean presence, no pinching, no cutting, anything like that, and protection for your DI and SI transducers, look into that built-in DI and SI model Ultrex.